Hey everyone, welcome back to another comic studio, and where today we're gonna be checking out for some interested comics around here. And before at the end of this video, at the part 8, we're gonna be taking a look for these things like Hype Cookie as well, even for though it is. The last video we did it absolutely gonna be pretty saw what is going on and down into this selection as well. As I'm probably sure, this is not going to be going for right here as well. So, the last time for this latest uploaded, and it was 3 days ago, or 4 days ago for most likely it is. So, at the end of this video, that isn't going to be doing this for what is going on. Until up next for today's video, is we're going to be headed out to check it on before jumping into Hyperheim's Dump Comic Studio. As we far ahead into our next 2 days until before there's some sort of an event of the dangerous weather situation as well. So we're gonna be very sure that isn't gonna be about to happen for this, even though until before that might going to get scammed. This is not going to get it is. So as we're gonna be trying to do it first, since that last time that we just already saw to do so. As well as we jumping in to this one of itself for one, I guess, I'm probably sure that we're going to be doing for one more video until before it's the end. So starting in right here was the Broken Drumstick as well. I mean, this is actually the title was Another Broken Stick by Hyperheims. As the description said, Strawberry Stick Cookie has a common tendency or the tendency to break her drumsticks. I mean, this is actually that goes for a common tendency. This is not going to be going for around here. So let's just try again to do so as we're going to be talking about for very quickly. As I'm going to be saying, Strawberry Stick Cookie has a common tendency to break her drumsticks. Whenever she plays too hard, surely that can't be too hard for her and pet for her drumsticks. Or some sort of a pet of pair of drumsticks to watch a majority of this time or of that time it is. And this is actually gonna be playing for so hard to do this and one time to do this, and she snapped a weird drumstick made in China, and she says, "Sweet Celestia, not again. That's another Choco drumstick broken today." Because I'm actually not sure that she already says that getting itself for one of their selves was actually made in China. Unless that's nothing that I'm not very sure. It's not pretty good to do this as well. Stay here, Twin Sticks. I'll be right back to grab another spare stick. And she walks for, grabs some help, and going to be buying for some anything by using for multiple drumsticks in the shop. And because the living sticks, whatever they said, and she said, how many of our family members has she cracked? And he said, I've lost count, sweetie stick. Yep, I'm gonna be giving for the rate for this comic and about for 9 out of 10 or 8 out of 10 it is. And I never absolutely try to forget there must be multiple comments that we got here for today, as well. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we got 3 replies as well. So that was a pretty good comment or pretty good comic as well that I say. I just gonna be giving a like of this comic as well, or giving a like of this video. And next one, it was actually for the Butter Asley. Was actually the Butter Asley. But first, we're gonna be talking about the description first. Considering that Banquet Cookie is well made with a banquet, you'd think I'd be obvious for the butter and banquet can be amazing combination. For the Banquet Cookie, that combination is still magical when it comes to how she prepares herself for the morning. Well, it all starts at the store. Now, where is it for anything about in the store? It was in the supermarket before, when I was a dumb kid as anyways. On what is absolutely nothing gonna be going to do this, what I just tried to say. A little kid called Coffee Candy Cookie was actually going to be pretty say, and she asked her for something that she said, "Banquet cookie, I didn't expect to see you here at the store or a supermarket, so are you trying to buy butter for cooking?" she said. "And says no," said Banquet Cookie. "Shower supplies. That I just wanted to do this as well because she wanted to do shower supplies. And now help me locate the spray on deodorant," she said. "You mean butter spray?" "Nope, that isn't gonna be pretty good to do so. I'm gonna be giving you for an 8 out of 10 as well. As we got for multiple of comments, was actually gonna be going for around here, sure, the March 30. We got for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 comments and 2 replies from this thing. It was shared on March 30, 2024, and it was actually going to be at for 7 days after the computer is gone exactly worse from my performance, and it's completely corrupted as well. And I'm pretty sure that I'm not really going to do this. That was pretty interested comic as well that I absolutely to do so. And the next one is the stunt double. As before, we're going to be doing this because so many choco bar cookies were going to be everywhere. I don't really think this is actually for his dream about her as well. So I'm not sure. This is not going to be going for round for techniques as well. So I'm probably sure they have multiple comments as well. Or like it is. Let's start the description as well. When the performing of a movie, the main actor needs a stunt double to tackle the more action-heavy scenes. Or the action-heavy scenes as well. Like anything, but it really does. For automobiles and Grand Theft Auto stuff, like bank robberies and getting all the way for a round of stuff, hijacking trains, planes, like anything around for the automobiles, like many more of those things, like anything for around for crazy action stuff, like intense action, like anything like before. So what do they do to call it when there's a stunt double for a stunt double? A stunt triple? And stunt squared, and then it was a stunt squad. Now let's gonna be try to read this quickly before this is not going to be what it takes before we're gonna be getting us scammed. So it looks like the first thing she appears right here, and she said, "Are you sure I can just shout or a shoot a different scene?" Or should I just able to say it? "Are you sure I can't just shoot a different scene? I can try and do different techniques," she said. "I'm sorry, but I can't risk you hurting yourself more than you already have," but the squid said. Because I'm not sure that we're going to be doing for the next clip as well. "Luckily, while I'm just you just try to do this," and he said, "Luckily, while you sit this out, I've hired a stunt double to take your place." And because this is one retirement victim as well, and another newbie or new Bible as well, she said, "Hi, I'm glad you're here to help." Or she said, "Hi, I'm glad I'm here to help." And that's what she said. Absolutely trying to do like anything else. Another one was here out in the nowhere. "Hi, I'm sorry. I was late for the shot." "What? Late today? I don't remember hiring more than anything but to do this. I can't wait to lead like anything around here." And absolutely that he already said. Another one that anybody said, "I can't wait to lead to this. Kind of do this. Which scene are we shooting? Do you start hiring base? Let's finish up for the movie as well." Multiple of those stunt doubles, and turns out there must be a stunt squad. "Where did you come from? And I mean, where did you all come from?" Butter Squid said. And that was actually the end of the story that we just gonna be pretty much as well. And that was pretty all, I guess. It was sounds like it's gonna be 10 out of 10, but I realize that we don't know. It was just a dream for Butter Squid Cookie. And let's see the comments. As we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, almost 10 comments like anything, but it's absolutely going to be going for around here. It's a pair for almost 10 comments that we just never seen without getting even trolled like themselves. And probably multiple partners and lot of ourselves that have completely cloned ourselves. I think that is a very good comment, or good comic, like I just pretty able to settle about this. And the next one is the story of Hyper Himes in the Cookie Run fandom. Well, the description says, I know this one day late, but here's the story how Hyper Himes got into the Cookie Run fandom. I apologize if I get any of these facts wrong, as the story of Hyper Himes, it wasn't going to get us wrong. We got Hype Cookie and Fruit Punch Cookie, as we got for, I don't really know what it is, as we got 1, 2, 3, 4, I'm not sure. We got one comment and one reply. This is not going to be doing for about he is, because he absolutely did using for a Pokemon stuff and around for the Cookie Run stuff. Like this, her sister or her brother or his brother, like itself, not I'm just going to be doing for it, it's going to be else. These two are just two men's, and which means these guys are actually men's, like I say, for trying to do this, like anything but it is. And think that I'm just going to be to do for one more before we're going to be end of this video for somehow. Let's start with one, and probably that I just absolutely try to say, Hyper Himes' passion for Cookie Run started out as a app preview. I mean, let's just start it right again. Hyper Himes' passion for Cookie Run started out as an app review video. His first app review video was called Pokemon Snap, which means Pokemon Snap. And later, his girlfriend, Snippy Kinsey, introduced around Cookie Run Overbreak him. He decided that it was perfect to make an app review about the game. And so, he joined Cookie Run Overbreak during the Operation Time Guard update, or during the Time Operation Time Guard update. After Timekeeper Cookie's release, he thought he was going to make one video about it, but no idea. He didn't stop playing. It's now part of the passion after, but I mean, this is not going to be going to do this as well, but I'm not sure. He didn't stop playing. It's now part of his passion after Pokemon, Steven Universe, horror games, and many others. He also happened to meet his favorite cookie as well, the fun, party-loving hipster DJ Cookie. As of today, he posts two videos each day, one of Cookie Run Overbreak and one for the Cookie Run Kingdom. And let's not forget his Cookie Run Iceberg video, which made it hip, I'm probably not sure, that which made it his most popular video ever. Happy birthday, Hyper Himes. And that is going to be lead to the end of this video, but before that we have for any of those two videos as well. And I'm probably not sure the video ends here as well. If you like for today's video, that is going to be making you leave a like and subscribe and click the bell. And anyways, that we pretty sure that we're just going to be going to, and nothing is absolutely forgetting about of this guy as anyways. So you're going to be checking out of Hyper Himes for right over here. Like as anyways, that is could be the end of this video as well, like anywhere. And probably sure that we're going to be almost to the end of this video as well. So actually, the link is going to be in description below. And we're going to be see you all for a very another video as well, because it's doing for the meantime as well. So thanks for watching, for all your support. And this is going to be Turbo Concept is signing off. And I'll talk to you mini lads, and probably for multiple of those for the Streamlined Gamers, or many of you mini lads as well, all later. And I'm gonna be see you for another video at part 8 is gonna be coming up next.